everyone. I wanted to add a voice channeling to the April energies to help you understand some of the important themes for April. The light language that I channel through really helps shift and clear and activate without your conscious mind getting in the way. So it's always your higher self making those energies create the healing that you want. Even if you're not conscious of it, your higher self knows exactly what it's doing. So the voice channeling that I'm going to do will help implement some of those ideas into your conscious mind so that your April is the best that it can be. We begin then with the topic of personal responsibility. Your personal responsibility is your creatorship in action. It's your acceptance of your divine beingness. As you become one with your divine beingness, you align your energies with the energies of not only the world around you, but your time frames, both forward and backward. Your origins, both earthly and celestial. Your divine spark that is within you is within all life, and your personal responsibility is your interaction with your divinity. As you accept this as the truth of who you are, you then become the creator of this world. Those then that respond to you respond to the divinity in action within you. It is this response from others that has the ability to create the new world of love, of freedom, of truth. Love, the energy of connection. Freedom, the energy of unique joy. These energies bring the full connection of personal responsibility to the world around you. Love connects you with all life, through all time frames, through all action. Freedom brings new life to the self, to be shared and responded to from others around you. And then all of life is the interaction, the responding, the sharing, the creating. This is you activating your divinity, your power of creatorship, as you align fully with your personal freedom. You then claim your divinity, that which is within you and all life. And the world is created by you. Others, as they respond, find their own freedom, for that must be found within the self. Freedom is what allows new creation. This freedom is your responsibility. As you experience life and you feel as if you have no freedom, no choice, no ability to create your own joy, from deep within, find that love, that which is connected to all life. And you find the power that not only grows the world around you, but that connects the world to you. And that power then becomes yours. This doorway of love opens you to your freedom.